What's up with you guys? You know what time it is. It is time to get into another reaction video. This is PTX official video for Happy Noun. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more PTX and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. I will leave a link to the original video in the description below. Let's get into it.
Is it illegal to move without you? Am I allowed to when I'm without you? Is it illegal to dance like I'm about to? Am I allowed to when I'm without you? I wanna be happy now. I wanna be happy now. Is it okay if I laugh into my chest? Wanna remember how to surrender? Is it okay if I drop some of the pressure? Have an adventure, give me the keys. I think I wanna be.
So, they're finally around one another now. This is an official music video, not like their last music video where they were in different locations and their editor just, you know, spiffed it up, made it look nice. This is actual scenes, like, not the same location that they've been in at home during quarantine. Well, it's still quarantine going on, really. But they're actually, are they around one another? Or, like, I don't know. But they're definitely not at home recording.
Happy now. I think I wanna be happy now.
Yeah, looking at the scene, I doubt if their homes look like that. You know, I've seen their backgrounds of their locations of where they live, and it looks very nice. These scenes, they're dope, but they don't look like living environments, definitely, that I would want to live in.
You guys already know, every single time I react to PTX, I have to attempt to do it. So let's give it a try.
And tell me if I have improved. Come on now, you have to tell me if I improved. Give me my props if I happen to improve. I forgot how it goes. Ooh, no, that was bad. Don't rate that one. Not that one right there. Don't use that one. Okay? Give me one more chance. One more. Okay. I can't remember the beat. Maybe that's why it didn't sound as good. But I have improved, you guys. If you listen to my moments where I would attempt to make effects and beatbox back then when I was reacting to PTX compared to now, I have definitely improved. You have to give me my props. This one wasn't too good. That's because I can't remember the sound and what he was doing.
Am I happy now? Yeah. Right now. With or without you. Right now. Am I happy now? Yeah. Just me. Me, myself, and I. Am I? Is it illegal to move on without you? Am I allowed to when I'm without you? Is it illegal to dance like I'm about to? Am I allowed to? You. I wanna be happy now. I wanna
just look at their scenery. Like, I get so excited when I'm about to do a reaction video to PTX because I know they're going to give me something to see. I know that their music videos are going to be exquisite. Like, it's going to be so much to see. They're going to actually put effort into their music videos. It's some artists that I enjoy listening to them, and I think they're talented, but I'm not, like, anxious to see a music video released by them because I know it's not going to be much that I'm going to see, because as time went on, they're constantly just releasing a anything type of music video. They're not taking their time to come up with a concept, a theme. They're not having different sceneries. It's not really anything going on. And they're constantly doing music videos that way, where at some point, it's like I'm not excited when I see a music video released by them because I know it's going to be the same as the last. With PTX, and I've said this many, many times, you can go back and watch music videos from them from a year, 2 years ago. You will not see a music video that seems the same as another one that they have done. And that's what really makes them stand out. I have seen so many artists use the same theme, the same concept as they have done before. It's like, do you even have a thought process? Like, can you come up with anything? Why are you repeating something that we have already seen? But with PTX, every single music video, every single song is so different than the last ones. Like, it's many of them, so they can all pitch ideas, and I understand that than someone being a single artist. But you have to take time to put in effort in your craft if you truly want to do whatever you're doing. Whether it's singing, whether it's rapping, whether it's dancing, you have to take time to learn more than you just using what you have continued to use for so long. Because at some point, people are going to get tired of seeing you. They're going to get tired of seeing your music videos, and your numbers are just going to start to drop down. PTX, they're always doing great numbers. Sometimes their numbers don't start off as quick as other music videos, but that's supposed to happen. Not every single time that you release something within a short amount of time, your numbers are going to just skyrocket. But at the end of the day, they're still getting a large amount of views because people want to see their music videos. People want to see PTX, and every single music video just makes me excited and anxious to see their next music video. I want to see what they have to offer next. Everything's brightening up. Colors coming in. Yep. I wonder, during quarantine, did they see each other at any moment? Because some people, a lot of people really did not social distance themselves away from one another. It seemed like that on camera and stuff like that, because they don't want people to say anything. Like, you're still continuing to be around one another, around people and stuff like that. So of course, they're not going to make it seem like they have been around one another. But behind the scenes, they've been around one another. Like, I know in their videos with PTX, they have been recording from home and they don't live together. But I wonder, at any point, did they actually link up? Well, of course now, but I'm talking about before they done this music video. Like, on the set of this music video, was this the moment where they finally got together? Okay. All right. Now, I'm sure you guys would like to know my thoughts and opinion about this. PTX, they did a great job with this music video. I love that majority, I would say 90% of the people that I have reacted to, I have enjoyed. It's very rare for me to have watched something that I had not liked. It doesn't happen often. And majority of the people that I reacted to, I may have not known of them if it wasn't for you guys. I didn't just happen to come across PTX. You guys just happened to be requesting that I react to PTX. And I was open to doing so. And then once I finally listened and watched them, that's when I was like, okay, I want to see more. And you guys wanted to see more. So it was like, of course, I'm going to do this. Just them themselves make great music. They can make a beat, a melody, singing, rapping, whatever. All they need is themselves, and they're making a hit. And they have made many hits. I'm talking about 36 million views, 100 million views, just off of what they do. No background instruments being played, nothing. Like PTX, they're just so entertaining, they're so unique, and they're so passionate about music. You can tell they really care about what they release. PTX, they're very consistent, but best believe, when they take time off, it's a purpose of why they're taking time off. It's because they're taking time off to create something, to release something that we're going to truly enjoy. So many artists, they're very consistent and they release music videos every other day. Their music videos are trash, bad quality, nothing being done, no type of scenery. They're wearing the same outfit the entire music video. They're not giving us anything to visualize. And then their music doesn't even sound good. Their lyrics does not even fit with the music video. But they're so consistent. That's because they're just releasing anything. With PTX, they're going to take their time before just releasing something. And you can tell that they're going to make sure whatever they release, they all have some sort of agreement. Like, they have a great bond with one another. During quarantine, I've reacted to PTX about 4-5 times, maybe even more than that. So they definitely have been releasing videos for their supporters to enjoy and watch of them. A lot of artists has used this moment to take time off of working by chilling, spending time with their family, and I'm sure PTX is doing that, but they're not. Other artists and groups are looking at this as, I'm not going to do anything. This is my moment to just relax. And I understand that you're going on tour, you know, you've been traveling all over the place. You want to use this moment to just chill at home. I understand that. But with PTX, they're using their moment, of course, but they're also continuing to work and continuing to release music. And I love that. That just goes to show how much they love and really are appreciative of us. But it also goes to show how serious they take this. I definitely enjoyed this, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more PTX and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. I will leave a link to the original video in the description below. I hope you have a great day, night, whatever time that you're watching this video. Stay positive, stay safe, continue to pray and have faith each and every day. Keep your head up no matter what you're going through in life. I'm out, you guys. Peace.